now the news. Yesterday, in Ashfield and the woods near... Bodies of five apparent murder victims and a sixth severely wounded female were discovered.